So far, we have talked about the advantages of genetic modification or advantages of biotechnology. Now, we will talk about the misuse of biotechnology. Before going into the detail of misuses of biotechnology by human beings, first let's consider or put light on the applications of biotechnology. As we cannot ignore the massive applications of biotechnology in the field of biomedical sciences or engineering, because these applications are widely spread and well established in these fields. Broadly, we divide the applications of biotechnology or of genetic modification into two groups. One is the diagnosis, and the second one is the treatment. When we talk about the diagnosis, we also look at the prenatal diagnosis as well as the postnatal diagnosis. Now, in 2002, mouse genome was completely sequenced. और उससे ये पता चला कि ह्यूमन जीन्स 99% होमोलॉजी शो करती है माउस जीनोम के साथ। इसके साथ साथ साइंटिस्ट ने कहना शुरू कर दिया कि माउस को हम एक्सपेरिमेंटल मॉडल के तौर पे यूज़ कर सकते हैं। बट लेटर इट वॉज फाउंड दैट जीन कैन शो होमोलॉजी, बट इट इज़ नॉट नेसेसरी दैट जीन फंक्शंस आर ऑल्सो सिमिलर। So knockout and knock-in strategies were developed. Knockout mouse are those mouse in which genes are deleted from the mouse, and knock-in strategies are developed by inducing point mutations into the mouse. So genetically engineered mouse was developed for treating the cancer patients. For example, chronic myeloid leukemia, which is diagnosed by the presence of Philadelphia chromosome. So these genetically engineered mouse helps in the diagnosis as well as in the treatment of chronic myeloid leukemia. Now, if we look at the diagnosis, first just look at the prenatal diagnosis. It is very much important when the parents are the carrier of lethal mutations. So here prenatal diagnosis can be done by simply culturing the amniotic cells or the amniotic tissues. Then let's look at the treatment. Keep in mind that humans are too frequently aspired to god-like power and wisdom. So biotechnology has number of advantages only if it is used wisely. Now, biotechnology has a major role in the treatment. For example, in 2002, French scientists showed that he can successfully treat the patients of severe combined immunodeficiency. And in 2002, 11 children were tried for this gene therapy, and the therapy was successfully done in 9 children. Later, 2 children developed leukemia because of the increased T cell proliferation. Similarly, gene therapy is also successful in the patients for treating cystic fibrosis. Now keep in mind that beside all these applications of biotechnology, there are also misuses of biotechnology, because this is the reality of war. This is an unequal distribution of natural resources. So if we keep misusing science frequently, keep in mind that the nature will remind us that our actions do not always live up to our aspirations.